And so he happened to be, my dad was out to visit, and he's walking around the neighborhood with his trances, and he like stumbles upon this guy who's doing work on it.
This sounds like a real Mr. Meeker story, I'm not gonna lie.
And he starts talking to this guy, and the woman whose house it was comes out, she's like, hey, no, he's actually done a lot of work for me for many years, he's really good. So we end up having to do it, and it's much cheaper than it should be, which is my first red flag. I had a lot of red flags, so like whatever.
Yeah.
And gave him 50% down, and he did work for like 2 weeks, but then Halloween day,